that in addition to the cases we just covered, a woman was hit with a steel metal pipe earlier today. The suspect in that case remained on the train. And I think that speaks to the overall anxiety that so many people have about the fact that these suspects often are not being arrested. So while the safety subway plan is a first step, Tom, it's not necessarily enough in the eyes of many New Yorkers.
Yeah.
Right on our